Okay, so in the last video, the car was going and steering towards the right, even though the same PWM input has been given to both the motors. In this case, the car has been fitted with an IMU and a PI loop so that the car is going to go straight. And the white line is only there for reference. It is not going to be followed as a line follower, but it's just a PI controller with the IMU so that the car goes straight.